Back here in the Ozarks, Drury University held a teach-in focusing on the issues of immigration and family separations. Dozens gathered on campus to continue the conversation of immigrant issues within the U.S. The group explored religious and logical arguments as well as the value of immigrant communities and government policies. The event was sponsored by the students, faculty, and alumni of Drury.